After a wet mix of snow and drizzle overnight, Cubba was soft and fast this morning with fresh tracks on offer for all those early risers. Has passed across the resort today, but we should be back to mostly fine conditions tomorrow as we head for a top of 5 degrees. This is Hannah Strong in Falls Creek.